8 bad habits that are destroying your nitric oxide levels. Nitric oxide is a key molecule involved in many important bodily functions, including maintaining normal blood pressure, regulating the immune system, and supporting cellular health. Without adequate nitric oxide levels, our bodies are more prone to a variety of health problems, including chronic inflammation, cardiovascular disease, obesity, diabetes, and osteoporosis. In today's news update, I want to talk about 8 bad habits that are destroying your nitric oxide levels. If you have any questions about this video, just call or text Healthy at 60+ at 609-410-4790. Now let's see what those habits are. 1. Smoking cigarettes. In one study, smokers were found to have significantly lower levels of nitric oxide than non-smokers. Cigarette smoke contains a number of harmful chemicals that can damage the endothelial cells that produce nitric oxide. 2. Eating a diet high in sugar and processed foods. A diet high in sugar and processed foods can damage the endothelial cells that produce nitric oxide, leading to a decrease in levels. In addition, these unhealthy foods promote inflammation and oxidative stress, both of which can further contribute to the destruction of nitric oxide levels. 3. Not exercising regularly. One of the most common causes of low nitric oxide levels is a sedentary lifestyle. When you don't exercise regularly, your body has a harder time producing nitric oxide. Additionally, being inactive can lead to other health problems that further reduce nitric oxide levels, such as obesity and type 2 diabetes. 4. Stress and anxiety. While a small amount of stress can be beneficial, chronic stress can lead to elevated levels of cortisol, the body's stress hormone. Cortisol can inhibit the production of nitric oxide, leading to a variety of health problems. In addition, anxiety can also cause the body to produce less nitric oxide. Anxiety disorders are the most common mental health disorders in the United States, and they are often treated with medications that further reduce nitric oxide levels. 5. Lack of sleep. Getting enough sleep is crucial for maintaining optimal nitric oxide levels. When you don't get enough sleep, your body produces more of the stress hormone cortisol, which can damage endothelial cells and lead to a decrease in nitric oxide production. 6. Exposure to environmental toxins. Environmental toxins, such as air pollution and secondhand smoke, can damage the endothelial cells that produce nitric oxide. Additionally, these toxins can promote inflammation and oxidative stress, both of which can further reduce nitric oxide levels. 7. Taking certain medications. Some medications, such as beta blockers, ACE inhibitors, and NSAIDs, can harm the endothelial cells that produce nitric oxide and decrease nitric oxide levels. 8. Consuming excess alcohol. While a small amount of alcohol is good for heart health, excessive drinking has been linked to a reduction in nitric oxide levels. In addition to reducing nitric oxide production, alcohol can also increase blood pressure and promote inflammation, leading to a variety of health problems. In conclusion, while there are many things we can do to support healthy nitric oxide levels, such as eating a nutritious diet, staying active, and managing stress, some bad habits can have a negative impact on our NO levels. These include smoking cigarettes, eating a highly processed and sugary diet, not getting enough sleep or exercise, and being exposed to environmental toxins. To protect your health and maintain optimal nitric oxide levels, it is important to avoid these bad habits whenever possible. Okay, that's it for this video. But one more thing. If you have any questions about this video, call or text Healthy at 60+ at 609-410-4790. Remember, there are many ways to increase nitric oxide levels. At Healthy at 60+, we have a preferred method called nitric oxide therapy. Click the link below this video to see a great explanation of nitric oxide therapy and how it can change your life. To be informed of new videos, subscribe to this channel and remember to click the bell icon. To view other videos about this same topic, click on either of these two video links. Thank you for stopping by and watching this video. Have a great day, and here's to your good health.